这是毛爷麻鸡肉。
啊？
毛爷麻
鸡。有呀，妈。
So guys, I'm going deep into the lake. And it's going so fast. Wow, guys, I can tell you it feels like Mombasa. They jumped, you feel poor, Ivy. Hello, beautiful people. So, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, today's a new day, it's on a Saturday. I'm just at home. As you can see, guys, I'm living in Kenya, in just a local neighborhood, Kenya, somewhere in Africa. Guys, the place, if you know, this kind of places. So, apparently, recently it has been raining, and people are doing the thing what you do when it rains. So, putting the crops on the ground so that they can grow. Others I did put the crops early, so they are now like weeding. Poor. They're just like weeding. And that's a man. So these are new rental houses and such kind of things. So I just feel like shooting this video. I don't know what it's going to be about, but I'm thinking of going to the river because I just really decided to get out of my comfort zone and actually do this particular vlog. So I'm going like to the river, to the dam side. Yeah,
I'm fine.
You're good. Let me say hi to you.
Excellent. That's why. Excellent. After my. Breakfast. Okay. According to the English.
Yeah, actually, I was taking the recording.
Very good.
It's a video.
Can you independent that Kenya piece?
I'm just showing people the culture here in Kenya.
Where? Their custom.
The custom. Our culture.
The culture itself.
Yeah.
Traditional.
No. Yeah. Like my experience.
My experience.
Living in Kenya. Like what is happening to me, like right
where
now.
You got from?
No, I just come from here. You know my place.
Yeah, God, right. That's where I do pass.
Yeah.
What to go to
see. So plans for today?
The way I'm from home.
Oh, yeah. You normally tell me your home. Where is your home?
Yeah, the cuckoo place.
Your
cuckoo place. Your tenant is my exact cousin. From that time to those are my approach. Like that.
So where do you live exactly?
Just hold on. Be patient.
Okay.
I'll try to explain.
Okay.
It cannot edit. Now, from the way the people is moving, Kenya today. That is where our approach starts from there at Kuku Place opposite.
You mean that is your home now?
Exactly. That's my
home. Never met you again.
Exactly.
Let me try to understand, how old are you?
I'm 75.
75, and you?
Hey,
70. 75 years.
And you?
Okay, from 63 up to now, how many? Can you calculate?
Today it's 24, so it is 24, 63,
huh?
40, 60?
I just came here for my kijana.
February 63. Like, the reason why I was asking about your age, how comes your English is so good? Like, grammar. Where did you learn your English?
Well, I learned at Babadogo, 1963.
Long time ago. Oh, because it's very rare to find someone who is 75 years and can speak good English.
Nowadays,
currently you live in Nakuru.
A very good genius.
I worked with the... a company was Epocross Trust.
That's how you were able to know your English.
Learning with British people. I stayed in Northeastern for 7 years. And then I left that company. Mm-hmm. I joined another company known as Robot Transport.
Mm-hmm.
From Robot Transport, Robot Transport, he was a very young guy.
Okay.
And he had married to Rungai Workshop Nduri. And Transport. Have you seen those trucks written Rungai Workshop and Transport?
Not really, but maybe I've seen them, but I'm not very keen.
All the trucks, Leyland.
Okay.
I worked there for 37 years.
That's a very long time.
And they went for retire. Also, they give me another contract for 1 year.
Okay, after now retirement.
Yeah. I worked for 1 year there.
Okay.
From there, I don't have young children.
Yes, they should be big now.
They are big. They are working.
Some
other.
They are British.
And working then British.
Like the UK, the United Kingdom, they traveled to Britain. Yeah. They work there.
I have come to my son here who is staying here.
Oh, like you have a son, a family member who lives here.
Yeah,
that's right. You're there.
Spend 1 week.
Okay.
And then I go back to Nakuru.
Okay.
What else?
How is Nakuru? Is it
Nakuru
cold?
Nakuru is poor, my friend.
Very, very nice.
It's so nice.
Yeah. It's almost, Simba Cement. Have you ever gone to that area, going to Eldoret?
Yeah, I've been to Eldoret, to Nakuru, but
Simba Cement.
I've seen it, then I saw also the railway, the
train. Simba Cement. Well, my home is here. And Simba Cement here opposite.
Along the road.
Yeah, highway.
Exactly.
So I was going to.
I have built some rentals of this there.
Where are your rentals? Nakuru.
Nakuru, yeah.
Oh, I thought you have some in Wetebe.
Oh, no. Maybe I'll come and find one.
Maybe you'll get some in Wetebe.
Yeah.
So I was going to.
Yesterday I went up to the place known as Maraba, Sidi Maraba, something. My children, they are Christians.
Okay. You used to drink.
Me, I used to drink. And my age is
simply because I'm not asking anybody money.
Actually, you have finished raising your children. They are big. You don't have like school fees to pay.
I don't know.
For me, I can understand that. Exactly.
And actually, for like, it's not very easy to live for 75 years more than.
Why?
Actually, even the Bible say the human life is supposed to be 70 years. So you have a bonus.
So much
This is a bonus. Even I was going to say that.
You're living a bonus.
My mom died.
I don't understand.
She had 130 years. My mom.
Then you have good genes. That's why you're very, very strong.
That's the time he airborne. Who are dead? Are you coming dead?
100 years plus. So guys, I'll go. I want to go
more
to
than a century. Imagine.
That's more than
a century. God loves you.
And actually, it could be more than because, like, I understand those people, they didn't know their age. Because you didn't have like birth certificate.
That's
most
right,
were not born in hospital. So most of them are even more than 100.
Sure.
But because maybe they gave you 100, that's what you count. But if we knew your right age, they could be like 110, 120, something like that. So I will go.
In advance.
I ask you one thing.
Okay. Yeah.
how will I see that record? That
you have smartphone?
Yeah, I got it. It's here.
You have YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll put it on YouTube. My YouTube channel is called I Am John. I Am
Underscore. As my son?
Yeah. Maybe like, you have WhatsApp. I don't know if you have WhatsApp on your phone. If you use WhatsApp, I can send you the link when I post it today in the evening. I go, I make it, I edit it, I make it look nice. And then I post it online on YouTube.
When operating.
Before I sleep. Let me take your number. I'll send you the link.
No, let me tell you. Sure. For the time being, I've not put
currently.
You have not put YouTube. But you have a smartphone.
Yeah.
I could help you. So, for most people who are interested in knowing about the Kenyan culture or how living in Kenya is like, or what living in Kenya is not about or is about, you are in the right place, because I'm showing you my moment, real moment, unscripted moment, as I decided to go to get some fish. So, yeah, man, let's go get some. As you can see, some people planted a bit earlier than others, so their corns or maize is a bit more grown. And this is the kind of thing you expect to see in a Kenyan. So you can see the suburbs and the surrounding environment. Some kids. Hello. In the real life, living as a Kenyan. So, guys, I'm approaching the dam or the lake. That's where we're gonna fish. So let's see what's up for today. But the good thing is, I'm not sure if I myself will go to the waters, but I know some of the guys that I know will go and try to get the fishes for us. But I'm not in the mood to get into the deep rivers. So they say, so guys, you can see the area we're fishing. You can see it's a fully residential area. So guys, you can see the area, it's fully residential. So the guys who are going to fish are preparing themselves for the big catch today. We hope to get some big fish. So yeah, man, big people. So guys, we are getting ready to get the fish, and they're doing like preparing the net. Wow, tell them what's happening. Who wants to talk? What's happening? What's happening? What do you mean? All of you guys know English. I don't mean that you find a name. So guys, actually we are getting ready to go to the big catch, the big fish catch. So guys, actually
This is really a great location. It's very, very big. I want you to see. So the big boys, the one who will get into the river, they are here. Look at the mwananjana leo. We're actually getting out of the water. This is the moment. Kwani mtanzizia ka isajeni ya nini? Kwani mnazulia kwa maji? So guys. Hapo patatoa samaki kweli. Hakuna kitu. Hakuna kitu yani. Tueni samaki ya maana. Si kwanza udufu. Hey, naneti, kujeni. Guys, kuja mione, guys. Only the first round we have gotten a fish.
Kimani
mama. We are hoping it's a big fish. It's coming. Jeni tuitoe.
Isianguka kwa maji bado.
So guys, it's real. There are fishes in this lake. Where is it? Hey, yeah, kasa. Hiyo ni mboga.
So guys, a lot of omena. You can see for yourself. Lots of omena. And now the big guy is here.
Yeah, so leteni nini?
Kamti mbatia.
Simeende urete. Kutu ya kuihangu. Ndo zianze kukuka mapema.
Siyezi ngangana hiyo mbatia tunauka.
Iki ni kile kia mamui.
Hata hii kwa sawa. Hapa kuna tatu. Kuna hii. Hii. Wow. Unaona jana?
Eh?
Unaona hii part?
Yeah.
Hii part ukiitwa skills kwa sababu itwa kutoa hii part.
Mbwani
isikiki otani. Mbwani isikiki otani. Mbwani isikiki otani.
Kigonga isa chini kikuke.
Ano.
Kigonga isa chini kikuke.
Mbwakosa kambaya kuzi hands.
Do you want to fish them and try them at the same time? Mbwani
isikiki otani.
Imevunjiwa.
Ah, hiyo kubwa hivyo. Eh? Hakuna pengine itakonda.
Ah, tulisha kapoko.
Kata ya hii zima zanji tu slim. Kata hii tu moja.
Tulisha kwa hivyo tofiko mtoni.
Lazim shika kwela hapa. What is it?
I'm going to show you another batch of fish just came, like right now. A lot of fishes. Just see for yourself. Guys, you can see. Guys, just see a lot of fish. So, like, catch for me. So, guys, yeah, this is what I'm doing. I'm doing like something like this. You see. I want them to dry up, so I'm putting them in this, like, a drying rope. Yeah, see for yourself, guys. See what I'm doing? So, guys, it's a good day at the river. It's a lot. It's a lot of fishes. Guys, see for yourself. Abu, tell them in the camera, what are you seeing? Abu, ask her. What is that?
Fish.
What type of fish? Show them the golden one. Where's the golden fish? Guys, you can see. Abu, show them. Show them the golden fish. It's alive, guys. It's very alive. So, guys, I'm not gonna put all of them, but you come to me.
Did you call it?
Are you gonna call it? Okay.
Okay, that's enough. Who record the people over there? Samaki zimetoka. A lot of fish. That's enough. So, guys, I'll be back. Hello, guys. So, I'm still in the river. Still fishing. Guys, a lot of fish. Look what we caught. You can see them. A lot of fish. And, yeah, so, guys, I want to go deep into the river.
I found a boat. Yeah, friend. Kipandi, you are. So guys, I'll go deep into Lake Victoria. It's a three-man boat. Happy New Deep. So guys, I'm going deep into the lake. We are going deep into the lake. And these guys are and it's going so fast. Wow, guys. I can tell you it feels like Mombasa. They jump, you feel poor, Ivy. Unaweza enda na hii mpaka Europe. Kutoka Libya. Kutoka kwa Libya. Mpaka Europe.
Hapo
unatokea huko France huko Italy. Si wanaendanga na kama hizi zile za kupamp. Ni mbali. Ni mbali. Ina kwanga 50-50 wengi ubedi. Alafu zinapatanga pancha sijui aje. Ushaiona? Unapata ni zile za hii side mbili, unapata ti side moja imetoa pressure. Watu wamehanguka. Alafu umelipa smuggler, so wanakupanga kupanga. Wow, hata dejo hiyo kitu. Wamama wagopangi kitu.
Hapo wanaume wana.
Unaona wanaume wana. Hapa na imagine ukezangu. Na uchi kusimu. So guys, I'm arriving in before it looks like it's not very big, but it's big, big. It's actually very, very big. And it's on a Friday. Umetoa kitu? Ama leo kimewara?
Imeketu, sio kudip.
Simulikuwa mnasema hapo ndo kudip. Jana zimeisha, leo sioni hata mmoja.
Imekuja kukuja yo man. Yo man.
Eh? Alala jamani. Mwao, umeona wajashika kitu? Eh? Wavenye wamekaa? Ati unasema ati wamedhani ya zote. Kubwa na wajie kushika. Leo niko YouTube live. So guys, this is where the guys are getting the fishes from. At least they found a way to come all the way here and show you. Okay, sim deep mara moja muinue, nioneshe watu. Kujeni hii side. Ah, mungekuja hivi. ama mtatoa kitu ati babu
ona hili una babu sijua
kwa sababu kwanza kwa kuniambia kwa sababu kwanza 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 kwa sababu
kwanza kwa sababu kwanza kwa
sababu kwanza
kwa sababu kwanza kwa
sababu the fishes are coming. Show them in when.
Abula take kibigi.
Kibigi.
Kibigi ni kigani? Mpatilishi hapa juu nisitupe kwa maji. Sawa, sisi. Simpige lapi ya mwisho alafu mkamu. Twende home. Wala jamaa kumbe hata wajui kutega fish. Ni kutisha na tisha. Walikuwa hapa na wametoka tu na matope.
Sasa tunaweza rudi sasa na
wale. Wale. Ni mabigi. Mimi siwezi kuja kutega fish.
Imetengenezwa water resistant.
Inaweza dive nayo.
They try. Inafaa kwa waterproof. Boxi yake ni hivyo. Ni wanawatu wanajua swimming.